Jesus is alive. There are miracles that can never take place unless he is present. There are sicknesses that can never go unless he is present. It only takes a God who is present to have certain miracles happening like we see in our midst here. That cannot happen in the absence of God. It takes a God who is present, not just present, it takes a God who is active. Not just active, he has to be mighty in deed and in word. Jesus can cure you right now from any disease.